See, people, I've seen comparisons being made to, like, to the sequencing of DNA. Now, I think it's, you know, quite easy to kind of relate to how sequencing DNA can have major breakthroughs and help, you know, our lives and medical treatment.